Guys, this is the XRP Cowboy. Hey, this is Billy. Just a quick thing I want to say. We can go about our evenings or our day. Don't have to leave this town to see the world, 'cause it's something that I gotta do. I don't wanna look back in 30 years and wondering who you're married to. Wanna say it now, wanna make it clear, for only you and God to hear. When you love someone, they say you set them free, but that ain't gonna work for me. I don't wanna live without you. I don't even wanna breathe. I don't wanna dream about you. Wanna wake up with you next to me. I don't wanna go down any other road now. I don't wanna love nobody but you. Looking in your eyes now, if I had to die now. Computer off. Computer off. It's a beautiful song. So I just created like 4 Twitter spaces for people to join. And it was like I did a time so people had time to prepare for the cowboy. You know, so I set it for a later time. And every time it went on, I couldn't join it. It was a shit show. I invited a bunch of people. I don't know if anyone tried to join it, but, you know, I have good conversations with these people. It'd be nice to actually speak without a text, right? And then the last couple, I figured out just go live and it'll work. And I didn't want to invite anybody else. But you guys, my dreamers, my roadies, follow me on Twitter, at Dye, D-Y-E, Salon. And it's the official XRP Cowboy, of course, too. Find me on Twitter, add me. Because I'd like to talk to you guys. So just a thought for the day. You know, I had a comment on social media. I don't know where it was, but it was like, you know, once this lawsuit settles, the price is going to move up real fast, but then crash instantly because there's so many people waiting to sell. Well, I don't think they're looking to sell right away, but some may be trying to sell a little bit depending on the price, but I don't think we need to worry about that volatility because we are so small from an investment perspective in XRP. You know, we've seen numbers. People say, I don't even know if they're true, but it's like less than 3%, you know? So I'm kind of like the other 97% is going to be buying, not selling. Because it's like institution, huge investment firms, stuff like that, banks, you know, who knows what it could be. But it could be pretty close to all the money. But the point is it's going to dwarf us. I don't even know if we'll make any impact at all, to be honest with you. Hopefully, that's my narrative. I don't know what's going to happen. You know, if you would have asked me, I would have said the case was settled by now and we're at $23, $26 XRP without a settlement. You know, in fact, I did say that. I've had some great fucking calls, you know, that are like crazy. Like I did a call once that gave 4 tiers to the price of XRP, where it was going to go and then where it was going to pull back to. That was one tier. And then I did that 4 times over a time frame that was predictable from my perspective. But, you know, I've been wrong too. But at least I call myself out when I'm wrong. You know, just saying. Love. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. When do you think this shit's over with? I would have said yesterday, but I think it has to, I would have said 2 weeks ago, it has to end this month. But, you know, maybe May 7th is the day it ends before. Let's see.